It is the weekend after Thanksgiving, and we are just days away from the ultimate drag competition of the year with Ray Lopez Entertainment's Drag Me to Fame Battle of the Editions, taking place at the Bonham Exchange December 1st. We have 11 contestants vying for the title of the next Ray Lopez Entertainer this year, and y'all are about to meet them. I'm Timothy Barragan, and this is a very special episode of Drag Nights. Hello, hello, everybody, and thank you so much for tuning in. We have one hell of an episode for you guys tonight. By the end of December, one of these contestants will be the next Ray Lopez Entertainer, meaning they'll be part of his drag show cast the whole following year, be in all of the RLE events, plus also perform with whatever RuPaul's Drag Race girls come to San Antonio next year. Before we dive into their performances, I do want to give you guys a little bit of sneak peek for season 4 of Drag Nights. This is the new setup. I hope y'all like it. We have an awesome new background. Like, this is actual wallpaper. These photos are real. This is a green screen made from the dollar store. But I'm gonna make it work. This is gonna be cute. This is gonna be fun. And I'm hoping to have some special guests pop up, shoot the shit, talk everything drag, pop culture, and as well as showcase some of the awesome entertainers that are here in San Antonio, as well as showcase some of the stars who are from either RuPaul's Drag Race, Dragula, or just a huge name in the drag scene in general. There's a couple more episodes for Drag Nights of Season 3 coming to you later this year, and then the fourth season of Drag Nights will come out sometime in January. Now to these contestant performances. If you like an entertainer, their Venmo and Cash App information will be placed at the bottom right here. You guys can tip them, they deserve it, they turned it out, so please show them some love and just throw the bitches a fucking dollar, please. We are gonna run through this program like it's the talent show portion of RuPaul's Drag Race All Stars. So without any further ado, here are your contestants competing for Ray Lopez Battle of the Editions 2022. Enjoy. Daniela de la Barrio.
Caving in. Do you ever feel already buried deep?
Malibu.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Pat and Lockhart!
Prada Hills Deluxe.
Have you ever felt like breaking any laws? Have you ever broken love?
Van Patier.
Of a meadowlark who lived where the rivers fly. Her voice could match the angels in its glory, but she was blind. The lark was blind, and old King Haman took her to his palace, where the walls were burnished bronze and gold and brave. And he fed her fruit and nuts from an ivory chalice.
Crisis.
what, Mimi? We did. You, Mimi, I'm first. Mimi, I'm first. This number's dirty with voting. I could not believe it. Out of all
Do 50 not
bitches,
my fans, bitch.
Of the that I've seen, you don't have that many. So out of the 50 mother bitches that have been here, how did you manage that?
Because they need someone to go home first. Look.
I'm a spread it this way.
Jocelyn Breezy.
Thank you. Thank you. millions in the distance.
Thanks so much for Samira!
And those were our contestants for this year's Dragment of Fame Battle of the Editions, everyone. I hope y'all enjoyed their performances. If you did, like, comment, and subscribe to this channel. Follow all of these awesome entertainers on social media. And definitely go out and support your guys' local drag artists. Don't just go to the shows that contain a name from TV. Your guys' local kings, queens, and non-binaries, and everyone in between turns it out for you guys all the time. So go show them some love, tip them a dollar, take a photo with them as well, because you'll never know where they'll end up. This has been a very special episode of Drag Night, and I will see you guys in the next video. Mwah! Bye.